We are united in condemning the Kremlin's unprovoked aggression and in our support for Ukraine's sovereignty and territorial integrity. We are determined to continue to impose costs on Russia to bring about the end of this brutal war. We pay tribute to the great courage of the Ukrainian people and the Ukrainian armed forces fighting for their freedom and their rights. We also recognize those in Russia who are bravely speaking out against the war. We hear their voices, they matter.